Now, last night, KMBC 9's Cliff Judy spoke briefly with Deborah Bradley, who said the family might make a statement after today's Dr. Phil episode. And Cliff is at the Irwin's home on North Lister right now. Cliff, have you been able to talk to the family?
Kelly, no, I haven't. And like you said, during that brief conversation that I had with Deborah Bradley last night, she said they might issue a statement after the Dr. Phil episode aired, just as basically a response to what was shown on TV. Just a little bit before 3 o'clock is when we pulled up to the Irwin household this afternoon here on North Lister. And it just so happens, and again, that's a couple of minutes before the Dr. Phil episode aired, it just so happened that Jeremy Irwin was pulling up to his house right as we pulled up. He went inside the house before we had a chance to park and actually get out, ask him if he wanted to talk or ask him if the family still planned to talk. Here over the last couple of hours since the episode started airing, we've seen a couple of people pull up to the house, pull out, leave. We just here in about the last 5 minutes saw a family member pull up to the house and actually be let into the house. So we know that someone's inside. At 4 o'clock, right at the end of the Dr. Phil episode, we went up and we knocked on the door to see if we could get any kind of a response or to see if they were going to still plan on issuing that statement. Nobody at the door answered. So we know someone's home, but basically, at this point, it looks like the Irwin family is not ready to make any kind of a response. Again, we're going to stay out here and see if they do have any kind of a response, just nothing yet. Kelly?